When you're retaining a lot of fluid, that means you're retaining sodium because sodium attracts water. Here's what you need to do. You need to raise your potassium. So start eating foods like your prunes, your lima beans, your yams and potatoes, your bananas, your avocados, your beet greens, your leafy greens, your lentils, your cantaloupe, your acorn squash, your oranges, and your plain yogurt. As you add that potassium up, the sodium will come down and your bloating will go away and your body will love you.